The MF-100 is an autonomous hybrid electric VTOL cargo experimental drone that has a maximum payload of 100 pounds, an estimated cruise speed of 150 mph, and a range of 600 miles. The company's first model is the MF-100 aircraft. The designation MF-100 stands for Mighty Fly 100, referring to the 100-pound payload capacity. The nose of the aircraft opens to one side, allowing the cargo to be loaded and unloaded at the front of the aircraft. The aircraft can hold about 96 small parcel packages,